People living with kidney failure can soon look forward to a future without dialysis or an endless wait for a transplant organ. Combining continuous treatment with total mobility, the implantable bioartificial kidney will give patients back their health, freedom, and quality of life. The compact device will replicate many functions of healthy kidneys and will not require immunosuppression drugs. The bioartificial kidney combines a mechanical hemofilter to remove toxins from blood and a bioreactor containing engineered renal tubule cells to maintain water volume, electrolyte balance, and metabolic functions. Highly efficient membranes constructed from semiconductor silicon wafers enable filtration without requiring pumps or electrical power, while protecting the renal cells from rejection by the patient's immune system. The biocompatible device attaches to the circulatory system and removes toxins to the bladder as waste. After a decade of engineering development to refine the hemofilter and bioreactor components, preclinical prototypes of the implantable bioartificial kidney have been successfully created. Clean room microfabrication processes have been established to reliably produce high-quality silicon membranes. Tissue culture protocols have also been optimized to reproducibly grow renal tubule cells and maintain their function. The silicon membranes were mounted in polycarbonate housing to construct hemofilters, and in similar fashion, bioreactors were assembled to immunoprotect the renal tubule cells. The hemofilter and bioreactor components were then connected to create bioartificial kidney prototypes for benchtop and preclinical testing. In proof-of-concept experiments, the hemofilter operated under blood pressure alone, without systemic anticoagulation, while the renal cells in the bioreactor remained alive and healthy without immunosuppression. Further improvements will scale up the prototypes with additional silicon membranes and renal cells, creating clinical devices that can demonstrate sustained treatment of kidney failure in human trials. The implantable bioartificial kidney will provide the therapy and mobility patients need to move beyond the burdens of dialysis and organ shortage, and once again enjoy the freedoms of everyday life.